Gideon Gaffney Jr. lost his husband 3 years ago in a freak kayaking accident. He had just met a new man and wanted to do something nice for him for their upcoming picnic. The man had pink hair, played the guitar, and was a vegan. He had told Gideon 3 weeks ago that he liked cookies, so Gideon's deceased husband's favorite peanut butter chocolate chip recipe seemed like the obvious choice. It would be a picnic to remember.